We've told the Hong Kong lawyer, of course, we actually very difficult to say or suggest how the Hong Kong people are continuing to use what form of activity to commemorating to form. But we do believe, the basic belief of Hong Kong people didn't change and will not change. So, in whatever situation, we still think in the coming future, Hong Kong people will use different ways to stand up to commemorate Tsim Fong.
各位同胞，请睇一睇，喺暴雨之下嘅烛。